My people, olori, Tobi, she don't look back and forth. Don't see, say, the things where she start to lose. Waiting she go stand to lose the plenty, so she had to try her possible best to make sure, say, she save herself. Now, olori, Tobi, we hear, say, she come out to make huge confession. People just did very surprised. Say, this woman. So, despite all the trouble where she been the cause like this, so she don't finally agree. She don't finally come out to make huge confession in the palace. She finally accepted that she had lost. She has finally given up on fighting Kabiyesi. She has finally given up on fighting Queen Naomi. She said she doesn't want any more trouble. Say she know, say the trouble where she don't cause now something where we say she no fit handle. The trouble where she don't cause like this, so she no even know wetin she go fit do. Say she don't fuck up, be say she don't mess up. Now so she take give up, oh. She dey think, say she dey wish, say she gets more things to do to change her ways. She has already decided to move on with her life. Say it no give her joy, say after everything we happen like this, so Kabiyesi still they see as a failure. She no go blame Kabiyesi at all. She no go to blame the Kabiyesi. Say this one, na matter we don already pass am. That if she had known, she for listen to advice. All those advice we be say people been they give am concerning the olu with them, concerning the mistake which she herself don't personally make. That if she had known, she would have kept quiet. She wouldn't have come out to fight Kabiyesi or to fight Queen Naomi. If she had known, she for not make that kind of mistake. She been they think say Kabiyesi was going to look at her like if she continues with the trouble that she was making, Kabiyesi is going to see reason to accept her back. Kabiyesi is going to, you know, look at her the same way he looks at Queen Naomi. But she has failed completely. Not only did she fail, she made things so much more harder for herself. That right now, she doesn't really know if she still has any chances left. Yeah, she doesn't know if she's got any more chances left to make things right, to save herself from the trouble she had already caused in the palace. She's hoping for things to be better, but she doesn't know to what extent. To what extent is she going to continue to be hoping for trouble to get past her? I think she never do. She talks, say, Kabiyesi, she knows that she has lied to Kabiyesi, especially about the twins, about everything. But that doesn't mean that she is happy. She has lied, she has caused trouble, but that doesn't mean every of those things are giving her joy. No. Say, you know, they give them any joy. To see Kabiyesi suffering like this, and to see that she is the one that started the whole trouble, there is no joy in any of it. She doesn't drive joy in any of those things. She has made the mistake already. Yes, she has made the mistake already, and there is no way she can take back her word. There is no way she can rewind the clock backward. That she only intends for things to be better in the future, for her not to repeat any more mistake, that she has said a lot of things that she isn't so proud of. People are complaining. Yes, people are complaining over the things where she don't use her mouth take talk, things where she don't bring upon herself. Say nobody they ever they take her serious anymore. They are all complaining. People are complaining that what she is doing is very wrong. that she have already seen it, but what is she going to do? Every time she go dey find for solution, every time she go dey fight for people to come to her rescue, for people to please help save her from the trouble where she don't walk enter inside. That wetin she never do, every time she go dey seek for solution to find ways to know if Kabiyesi is going to accept her back inside of the palace. But they've not really gotten anything. But she's still trying. That she's not going to give up just yet. She's not going to give up. That Kabiyesi must please understand that she was never happy. Why she was causing all those trouble. But anything where Kabiyesi won't do, he's free to do it. He can go ahead and do anything that he wants to do. That she don't already make mistake, be say she don't make mistake. But she is still hoping that opportunity would come for her to redeem herself. Yes, opportunity for her to redeem herself. She doesn't know if she would ever get that opportunity from Kabiyesi. But whatever be the case, she have accepted her fate. Yeah, she talks that she don't accept her fate already. So anything where Kabiyesi want to do with her, he is free to do so as well. He is free to do whatever pleases him. That she has messed up everything. But there is nothing that she will not do to make sure say she puts an end to everything. She puts an end to all the trouble. She puts an end to all the drama. Everything. It keeps getting worse. But there is nothing that she cannot do to stop the whole trouble. To stop the whole drama, she will do everything in her power. Yes, my people. Tobi, now she go first start trouble. Now she go first start trouble. Now she go still come out. They beg for forgiveness. But this is not the first time. Neither is it the second. Because say Kabiyesi don't decide to move on. Because say Kabiyesi don't decide. Yes. To stay away from her. To make sure say she stays out of his business. Now he don't make him now to come out. They complain. Say, this one don't happen. The other one don't happen. There is nothing that she can do about it, my people. She has made the mistake. Be say she don't make the mistake. Now only everything is left for her. Kabiyesi, he has tried his possible best to save them, but they were so busy fighting something that they have no access to, something that they know was going to make things a lot more worse for them. They fought really hard, but they all have failed completely. And there's nothing that they would do. There is nothing that they can do because Kabiyesi, he's fed up already. He is fed up with them. So there is nothing else that he can do that he himself never already do. So all these oluwis, they all should please just look for something else to focus on. Let them just forget about Kabiyesi saving them or Kabiyesi listening to them and all of that. Let them just see that they have lost completely. Yes, they've all lost already. So it is going to be hard for them to get that which they been defined. My people, now so we take the hear of this matter. We know say it is very impossible. But with time, all those things will be said and been they very, very conscious of. All those things will be said drive them to this extent. Very soon they all are going to understand why they were advised never to make such a move. My people, now so we take the hear of this matter. How una take the see and make una follow us reason am down the comment below. See you guys in another tori. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye-bye.